The European Parliament strongly opposes capital punishment and the violent oppression of legitimate protests. I urge the Iranian authorities to stop here and now. In response to the unacceptable Iranian sanctioning of members of this House, let me announce that there shall be no direct contact between European Parliament delegations and committees with official Iranian counterparts until further notice. We will not look away from those who look to us from the streets of Iran. We are with you. We will stay with you.